He believed that without integrity, you have nothing, and he inspired us to be the best we could be.
I think Mr. Woodruff saw in Mr. Gorsuetta a high-quality individual, very intelligent, someone who had become deeply devoted to the Coca-Cola Company and demonstrated his business acumen. Roberto was not somebody that thought that he knew it all, that he was always asking people what they thought. He was a good listener. Roberto was one of those people that learned something new every day.
It became very clear that the work of the Coca-Cola Company was used as a benchmark for many others in the community. Other businesses knew if the Coca-Cola Company supported it, then all of the due diligence had been done. The need had been established. The compliance had been examined. And you didn't have to do much more after that. And that is, in and of itself, the role of a leader.
It is a humbling responsibility to live up to the legacy that he created because he was a man of such principle and integrity.
Since the future is unknown and obviously not yet created, let us resolve to put ourselves in the best possible position to help create it and then shape that future to our goals.
The cynics will tell you that the good you do today will be forgotten tomorrow. I'm telling you, do it anyway.
I'm much more curious about my life of tomorrow than my life of yesterday. We must feel compelled to look at the future with our well-trained minds, but we should also let our hearts take a peek too.